أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم today inshallah by the grace of Allah Rabbul Izzat we shall be doing the 10th ruku of Surah Yunus أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم we gave an excellent abode to the children of Israel and provided them with the best things of life then they caused not dissensions among themselves until the knowledge had come to them surely your Lord will decide between them on the day of resurrection concerning that in which they have been differing If you are in doubt regarding the guidance we have sent down to you, you may inquire about this from those people who have been reading the scriptures before you. In fact, it is the very truth that has come to you from your Lord. So be not of those who doubt. And join not those who treat Allah's revelations as false. Otherwise, you shall be of the losers. The fact is that those who have fallen under Allah's decree, they will not believe. Whatever signs are shown to them till they see the painful torment. Then is there any instance of a habitation that seeing the torment accepted the faith and that faith profited it? There is no incidence. There is no instance of this except that of Yunus's people. Yunus alayhi salam's people, when they believed, we warded off the torment of ignominy from them in this worldly life and allowed them to make use of the things of life for a while. Had your Lord willed, then force the people to become believers. No one can believe without Allah's permission, and it is the way of Allah that He throws filth on those who do not use their common sense. Say to them, make a keen observation of all that is in the heavens and the earth. And the fact is that the signs of warnings are of no avail to those who would not believe. Now, what do they wait for but the evil days that befell the people before them? Say to them, well, wait and see. I too will wait. Then, when such a time comes, we deliver our messengers and those who believed in them. This is our way. We have laid it on ourselves to deliver the believers. وَآخْرُ دَوَانَا أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ